These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue.
Not all good looks.
20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
How'd they move it? El Dorado.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day That's crazy. After he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
For now. For now. Whoa! That could have just been it right there. We just ran face first into a giant shotgun. I feel like we're getting shot at from behind, but I guess not. Come on! I don't like our positioning here. Are we getting shot up from over here? Or is it... Yeah, we are. Are you serious? How many shots of the D can you take? Thank you. Are you serious? She's taking up all my cover. Thank you. Oh, this is really bad. I can't take him from here. We're gonna need precision shots. I don't know if that counts. Is there another one back there? I think she's just shooting at nothing. Get out of there! No, she's not wrong. Elena, I swear to God, one more time. Try me. Whoa!
It's gonna hurt in the morning.
Okay, so we could have come up and around this way. Might have been a little bit of an easier way of dealing with this guy, actually. Don't worry, Elena, I got this.
Huh? I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No, there it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Why don't we not do that?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just wanna, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
That means, yeah, I don't want to lie to you directly, so I'm just gonna wave my hand to you and be charming. I mean, I can see why she wants to stay here. It's pretty nice. Oh, this is bad. What's happening? Oh, we made it. Of course.
Here we go. Okay.
Okay. That's not the right thing to be doing there. Is he down?
Okay.
Gun flew in the air. Wait. Oh, I thought it was gonna make a nice little bridge for us. That's too bad. Whoa. Trapped. Oh, I like the sounds of this.
What is this now?
What?
Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
We got choppers coming in? Who else is involved here? Fucking. Okay, let's go at this again. I'm gonna try and like not. Oh god.
Okay.
Oh, I want that. I don't want to die though. Go. Did we get him? I think we got him.
Okay.
I swear to God.
Take cover.
Whoa. They're adapting. Another weapon. That'll do. There he is. Come on. There might be a couple.
That had to hurt.
My God. There's another one! Shit!
Okay.
Are you kidding? Do they just keep coming? Okay, let's try not to stick around here. Let's just get the hell out. I think that's the you've killed them all sound. Insane. Oh, I should have just- yeah, I should have got up on this thing. At some point, but getting up here is probably a death trap. There's the boat!
Get this all on the boat now!
No, 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 no!
Let's go! Let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
Hello.
Whoa!
He's alive.
No, no. He's alive? I thought he was toast.
Know, Nate. I mean, how much do you trust this guy? It's not
exactly
like you're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. We got to get the hell out of here. Yeah, it seems weird.
Definitely seems weird.
But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Yeah, might have to, depending on what his excuse is. Oh, God. Sometimes we're just so deadly accurate, and other times, like, they're standing perfectly still, I couldn't shoot them directly in the face. Whoa. Come on back. Come on back. I'm hoping we got that guy. Nope.
Catch! No!
He's being a real asshole. That's better.
Okay.
Move! Elena? Elena! Oh my God. Jesus. Just call me Wesley for snipes.
This could help. That'll come in handy.
We need to kill anybody fast. I'm more than ready.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open. Ooh. Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Oh, God.
Elena, I can't hold on. Give me your other hand.
She's not going to drop her video camera. On the plus side, you're still alive. So you're gonna have to get over it pretty quickly. Hello? For your camera later, I'm sure it's fine from that height. It's rugged. Oh. Come on. I think he might be dead. Come on. There it is. We're gonna take these high-powered bullets over the... Yep.
He's here!
Whoa!
Whoa.
Yep, I love this gun.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Okay, let's take this. Thankfully, these guys leave their... Can we aim? Okay, well, we don't have the big rocket this time. I think we want to be heading... The other way? Yeah. It did say heading upriver, but you can never be too sure. Jesus. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa! No! Shit! That was actually pretty funny because it was our own goddamn fault. Good shooting, Tex. This is going to be dangerous. We'll just leave it. How many more barrels could there be? Oh, fuck. Back, 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 back! I'm firing kind of blindly, I can't see anything. That's better. Just trained to shoot red things.
God sakes, Elena, hit the barrel!
Keep pushing, keep pushing. Let's go. Oh my god! Go, go! Can we even? Yep. Holy shit, it's very difficult. Oh. Back, back, back! This is so ridiculous. Did I get him? If I did, it was pure luck. Oh my god! No! I think we hit a barrel! Son of a bitch. Oh my god. Push! Whoa. Holy hell. Just make a beeline for it. Whoa. Let's get the hell off this thing.
Come on.
Thanks.
All right. Okay.
Whew.
Let's head up to the mine.